Howdy gang, and welcome back to Pool School. I am sitting here at a beach resort in sunny Cabo San Lucas with my lovely wife.
Hello.
You just met her now. And her company brought us here for a retreat, so we're enjoying this. But I thought, hey, since I'm here and we're at the resort, they have some pretty amazing pools. I thought I'd see if I can't pick the brains of my contemporaries out here in Mexico and see, if there's any difference between the way they may maintain pools here and the conditions and the way I do my pools in Arizona. So hopefully I'll get to chat with some of them, so stay tuned. Okay, so I'm walking around the grounds of this beautiful resort in Cabo, and I just got to give a shout out to it. It is the Pueblo Bonito Pacifica Resort in Cabo San Lucas. And there are all these wonderful reflective pools, but you notice they all have, like, there's skimmers. So they all are tied to, I don't know yet, and I'm guessing it's probably one central system from what I've heard. But there's skimmers here, and you know, and they all have like little skimmer things. I probably shouldn't open that up. I'd probably get in trouble, but I want to see what that is. Oh, see, there's your skimmer, a little skimmer basket. So there's one on the other end of this one. And all of these. By the way, big shout out to the ShowIt people for hosting this amazing employee retreat. The company has website hosting for photographers. So if you are a photographer, especially a wedding photographer or a portrait photographer, you should check them out. They are called ShowIt. And I will put a link to their website in the bottom, in the description of this video. So let's go see. Okay, so I'm sitting by the pool, actually having breakfast, and the gentleman vacuuming the pool has doing it manually, but I've got to show you the contraption that he's using. It's a self-contained unit with a filter that's separate from the filter system for the entire pool that runs during the day. So I'm going to flip the camera around and let you see it. So that's the unit that it's plugged into. So it has its own pump and motor and filter. And so he carts that around to the pools, plugs it in, and vacuums all the pools. One of the pools, and they have to vacuum the pool manually, so there is no cleaning system. So they got this pool, which is huge. So this is one of the small reflecting pools that they've got the guy vacuuming, so it's basically recirculating. So here's what happens. So the machine, it's a Pentair pump and motor, direct suction to the vacuum hose. They vacuum the pool. It goes through this filter, which looks like a Hayward. Looks like it's a Hayward. Oh, and that's a Stay-Rite, sorry. It's a Stay-Rite PosiClear cartridge filter. And they've got it plugged into an outlet over there. And the water basically just is vacuumed up, circulates through this, is filtered, and right back into the pool. So that's how they clean their pools at this resort. So now I just got to talk to the pool manager and see if he can let me see the equipment room and talk to me about how they maintain the chemistry of these pools. Stay tuned. So gang, this is our last morning in Cabo. We're getting ready to head to the airport. And obviously I didn't get a chance to show you the filtration pumps and all that kind of stuff, but pretty much I discovered that most of the stuff that they do to service the pools out here is almost exactly the same as we do in Arizona, except for that cool contraption that they vacuum the pools with, which I think was really cool, so hopefully that was kind of cool for you. But chlorine, they use granules, they don't use tablet floaters, and it's not a salt system, but it's a great, great place. This place was amazing. This is Pueblo Bonito Pacifica. It's the adults resort, and it was fantastic. And thanks again to the ShowIt team for putting this all together. And again, there's website links for both of those on the video. And we got to have a lot of fun, made a lot of friends, a lot of cool relationships, and we are heading back to the United States. So I want to thank you for watching. And as always, if you have any comments or questions, you can post them in the comment section below this video, or you can email me directly. And again, my address is going to show up right here, kennypoolschool@gmail.com. Once again, kennypoolschool@gmail.com. I want to again remind you to like and subscribe to this channel, and feel free to share it with your friends. And as always, have fun, be safe, and always watch those kids around water. And I'll see you back in the States. Bye for now.